One of the more veteran writers had shown us the secret maintenance passageway that went from the back of the Paramount lot and onto a tool shed on the back wall of the Hollywood Forever Cemetery. We take our packed lunches and some medicinal smokes and head over to the Cecil B. DeMille tomb for inspiration under the palm trees and peacocks. Thank you. Sometimes we'd have to move toward Johnny Ramone's grave because of an ongoing funeral, or because we were always dressed as if we'd just rolled out of bed, and some of us had done just that. There's a pond at Hollywood Forever, and stray cats and dozens of purple peacocks roam among the tombs. I remember trying to find my way back to the tool shed in Paramount and looking back to catch a glimpse of the Hollywood sign high up on the dry Hollywood hills, framed, as if by design, by the palm trees of the cemetery. There was a funeral happening and someone was playing Hello by Adele. I'm in California, dreaming about who we used to be, when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. I couldn't find the tool shed, one too many legal and medicinal puffs from an e-cig perhaps, so I found myself walking down a marble hallway lined with crypts. Hello from the other side. Adele's song wafted through from the funeral and into the marble passageway just as I found Valentino's grave. Someone had left a single white rose on one of the conical receptacles that framed the metal plaque that read, Rudolph Valentino, 1895 to 1926.